Depends on the scale, right?
Chernobyl is radioactive. It will remain radioactive until the uranium, like, decomposes itself. That
Okay.
is a few thousand years, because
Oh.
uranium's half-life is a long time. So